In Windows 2003 DHCP, if you would like to add a Windows domain name, just go to the properties of the scope, click on General, and scroll down to DNS Domain Name. Put in the domain of your choice, and then click Apply.